I'm just a selfie taker. I like taking selfies.
It all makes sense, Cody. You were mad about your food at the restaurant. So when we weren't looking, you shoveled all of JoJo's food in your mouth like a fatty.
Well, no, I didn't.
You're just like your mom, a big fat whale cow.
Yeah, you obese ogre.
Yeah, big fat ogre.
Well, I didn't eat your food.
No, you're just like your mom. The apple doesn't fall far from the tree. So your mom eats all the apple because she's fat, and then she picks her teeth with a tree like a toothpick.
Fatty McFat Fat.
So fat.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't eat JoJo's food.
But then where's his food at?
Well, I don't know. Maybe it fell out.
Into your mouth.
Yeah.
Fat.
Maybe you picked up the wrong box.
That's exactly what a fat person who eats someone's to-go box would say.
Fat excuses.
Yeah, big fat excuses.
Okay, what can I do to prove it?
Well, let me smell your breath.
What? Why?
Because then I can smell that you ate Joseph's food.
But we all had the same food. It's going to smell the same.
No, Joseph's burger smelled different. Let me smell.
Okay.
Oh, it smelled like Joseph's burger.
I knew it.
So fat.
I didn't eat your goddamn burger.
Okay, then go step on the scale.
What?
I want to weigh you. If you weigh like you have two burgers in your belly, then that means you ate it.
You don't even know how much I weighed before I ate.
You look super fat right now. You look like a chipmunk with all the burgers in your cheeks.
What are you talking about?
Look, come to the scale. Come on.
Admit it.
All right, Cody, step on the scale.
This isn't going to prove anything.
It's going to prove that your belly's full of hamburgers and you're the Hamburglar.
Okay, fine. There, I weigh about 50 pounds.
50 pounds?
Wow.
Oh, you have so many hamburgers in my belly.
Well, I didn't eat your burger. If you admit it now, I won't be mad. You shouldn't be mad because I didn't eat it.
Have you seen this one?
No, it's funny.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't see this one.
Yeah, you have.
When?
Like this?
Yeah. That turned out pretty good.
There you go.
And then the
pedestals.
Yeah.
This one here.
Okay.
That's hilarious.
It's
like
Spider-Man.
Oh, grab that. Thank you, Liz.
Yeah.
This is called teamwork, guys.
Making the dreams come true. Oh, wow.
I could have never figured that out.
Terrifying. Put that on so you can go around climbing on roofs and doing
whatever. All right.
It fits. Tough stuff.
You look very good. Very good, Tanner.
Oh, but wait.
Oh, but wait.
Oh, all right.
You gotta wear the hard
hat. I know. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You gotta start. I have
to. You got this too. You know, this clips onto your rope so you can slide down. You know?
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Well,
you see a rope.
Alrighty.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool.
No, you look really good.
Oh,
there we go.
Guys,
well,
thank you.
Tanner is ready to work.
Okay.
Good job. Alright, thank
you. Yeah. So what's your name again?
My name is Catherine.
Yeah, I'm Tanner. Thank you very much.
Favorite. Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's alright.
Okay. Ooh, look at Tanner with the bunny foo-foo.
Yeah.
All right.
You just felt as they're already on.
It's already on?
Yeah.
You're gonna say something?
Hi. You're just funny. Treasuring the moment. I like this one.
Oh, thank you, Tanner. I like you too. We're so glad to have you.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm a lover, but yeah. So what's your name again?
My name is Catherine.
I'm Tanner. Thank you very much. Yep, it's already
like
going.
Right now?
Yeah.
Here, put an arm through there.
All right.
Put your other arm through here.
All right.
Okay. Now I'm going to reach through here.
All right.
There we go. Watch out.
Oh, wow.
All this time, none of us could figure out how to do a harness.
Thank you, sweetheart.
Well, remember, I got to get into these at work once.
Oh, that's right.
What do you do with this?
Yeah.
You climb up on high things and hang.
There you go. And then the pedestals. This one here.
Okay. Right. Looks like Spider-Man.
Hang on. We got a fire cap back.
Oh, grab that. Thank you, Liz.
Yeah.
This is called teamwork, guys.
A little pink and the dreams come true. Oh, wow.
I could have never figured that out.
Terrifying.
All right.
It's tough stuff.
You look very good. Very good, Tanner.
Oh, but wait.
Oh, but wait.
Oh, all right.
You gotta wear the hard hat.
I know. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, that's all right. I have
rope. You got this, too. You know, this clips onto your rope. So
that's cool.
Slide down.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah. Well, you see a
rope. Alrighty.
Yeah, it looks pretty cool.
You look really good.
Safety
first. Oh, there we go.
Guys, thank you.
Tanner is ready to work.
Okay.
Good job. All right. Thank you, everybody. There you go, sweetie.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, wait. What am I doing?
You just felt as they're already on.
It's already on?
Yeah.
You're gonna say something?
Hi.
You're just funny. Treasuring the moment.
I like this one.
Oh, thank you, Tanner. I like you too. We're so glad to have you.
There you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm a lover, but it's how nice you are.
Do I just? Is it ready to record?
Yeah.
Okay.
This lady is so nice. I like her. She's my friend.
I love you.
I love you too.
Oh, Habitat for Life.
Sigma. Call cancel lights up. Six. A. Your close button works. Again, light up all count cancel. A. Sigma. Call and cancel lights up. Six. A. Your close button works. Again, light up all count cancel. A. Sigma. Call and cancel lights up. Six. A. Your close button works. Again, light up all count cancel. A. Sigma. Call and cancel lights up. Six. A. Your close button works. Again, light up all count cancel. A. Sigma. Call and cancel lights up. Six. A. Your close button works. Again, light up all count cancel. A. A. Sigma, six, Sigma. Call and cancel, lights up. Six. Your close button works. Again, line up all count cancel. A. Sigma, six, Sigma. Call and cancel, lights up. Six. Your close button works. Again, line up all count and cancel. A. Sigma, six, Sigma. Call and cancel, lights up. Six. Your close button works. Again, line up all count and cancel. A. Sigma, six, Sigma. Call and cancel, lights up. Six. Your close button works. Again, line up all count and cancel. A. Sigma, six, Sigma. Call and cancel, lights up. Six. A. the close button works. Again, light up all count cancel. A. Sigma. Six. Sigma. Call and cancel lights up. Six. A. The close button works. Again, light up all count cancel. A. Sigma. Six. Sigma. Call and cancel lights up. Six. A. The close button works. Again, light up all count cancel. A. Sigma. Six. Sigma. Call and cancel lights up. Six. A. The close button works. Again, light up all count cancel. A. Sigma. Six. Sigma. Call and cancel lights up. Six. A. The close button works. Again, light up all count cancel. A. Sigma. Six. Sigma. Call and cancel lights up. 6. A. Your close button works. Again, line up all count, cancel. A. Sigma. 6. Sigma. Call and cancel lights up. Six. A. Your close button works. Again, line up all count and cancel. Good looking shot there, and a solid strike.
sure. It is possible to slide the 8 into the 10, but it's really, really difficult. You see, the tour average there, not good. Failed to convert the 810. Not much you can do with that one. Working off a triple, trying to make it a hambo. Ringer on the 10, that's not right. Yeah, that's just dirty. And no problem there. Just needs three. Three pins, you have your winner. Marshall Kent has won this match. Good for two in a row. What adjustment would you suggest here?
Oh, throw it better. That was a bad shot.
Eight pins go down, leaving the 6 and 10.
You're gonna throw the television. No, 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 not that one.
That's Kitty.
Look at Kitty.
Ah, Kitty. Kitty was so mean. Get down, cat. I gotta go find it again. Oh, we went in the bathtub. He went back upstairs.
All right, be out there.